And I know God's pleased with them because they've done everything that they promised to do. I'm choked up, y'all see me. Okay, you've joined your right hand. Do you promise to renew the vows which you made when you were first united in marriage?
We do.
Do you promise to continue to keep the values and the covenant which you made at your wedding?
We do.
Do you promise to continue to cultivate your love for each other by discipline, understanding, trustfulness, compassion, thoughtfulness, patience, and mutual consideration?
We do.
Do you promise to endeavor to create a Christian environment in your home and to help each other to live godly lives in Christian service? Because of the values which you have renewed with each other and with God in the presence of all these witnesses, let us now join in prayer of dedication. Heavenly Father, God of the whole universe, we come before you asking your blessings on Cecil, Pam, and their family. Your word tells us that when a man finds a wife, that it's a good thing. You also make it clear in your word how important and sacred marriage is in your eyes. Lord, we pray that you will bless this couple with grace, forgiveness, and love that is needed for a continued happy marriage. We know it takes work, God, but we also know if you're in the midst of the marriage, that it will succeed. Let your blessings be on this couple. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
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 Girl.